Hello there from Skagaströnd, and it's a Saturday morning here. The wind has dropped, so I'm going to try out making some seaweed paper today. And I have cooking in the pot a batch of seaweed I collected the other day. And because it's not so windy, I don't have to hold everything down with stones. But last night it was really wild and windy, and when I got up this morning, you can see behind me the hills, and they're covered in snow. Just a light dusting, but enough to make it really special. And so, although I don't know what I'm actually doing here in Skagaströnd as far as my artwork goes, I just keep turning up to the studio every morning and seeing what develops. And I think that's the thing about trusting in the process. Something will come out of it, and I will have some new techniques that I can use. And that's what I'm really interested in exploring. I mean, I've not made thick seaweed paper before. I've not made shaped paper before. I'm including things in the paper making process and responding to these amazing landscapes. And I think that's all you can do when you're at an artist residency. You have a project in mind that you submit, but when you are actually there, that might be a little bit modified just because you are responding to this new environment. Anyway, bye for now. See ya.